with each ANOVA evaluated at an alpha level of 0.025. Recall that was the Bonferroni adjustment or correction. Okay, now I'm going to go down to the ANOVA results here, which was right here in this gender row. Okay, so we'll be consulting these values to write the results. So our first ANOVA, I talk about the significant result first. I say there was a significant difference between males and females on empathic concern. And then I have F of 1 and 28. That's right here, 1 and then 28 for error. 1 and 28 is equal to 6.72. P is 0.015. And partial eta squared of 0.19. So you can see all of that right here. And then I said with females, and I gave a mean there, 35.27, scoring higher than males with a mean of 27. So once again, we got that down here. Here's the 35.267 for females, and then 27 for males. And then going to our last ANOVA result, let's go back up here for a minute. Here we have this result, perspective taking. I say there was not a significant difference between males and females on perspective taking. F of 1 and 28, that's the 1, and then 28 for error, which is right there, equals 2.33, which you see right here under F. And then P is 0.138, partial eta squared of 0.08, and that's right there, the partial eta squared. So the written results in summary, once again, we have our first sentence. This is just one of many ways you could do it, but the first sentence showed the results of the MANOVA. And then after that, I talked about the ANOVA. First of all, saying what each ANOVA was conducted at, what alpha level. And then I gave the significant result, and I discussed the group means, so the reader would know which group was higher. And then I gave the non-significant results after that. Yeah, that's really about it for our two-group MANOVA. Once again, this was the most basic kind of problem you can get with MANOVA, where we have two groups and two dependent variables. And one last thing before we close here, partial eta squared, we can think about this as being similar to eta squared in the univariate case, in the ANOVA case. It's a little bit different in terms of how it's calculated behind the scenes, but basically there's really no effect size standard, small, medium, and large for partial eta squared for MANOVA, but as always, bigger is better. So the bigger the partial eta squared, the stronger the effect, or the more variance that the different groups accounted for on the dependent variables. Okay, this concludes our example on MANOVA with two groups and two dependent variables. Thanks for watching.